the Sean's story. Reading, singing, laughing, learning, growing. Sean's Diary. Check it out.
Hey friends, today's story is called Don't Push the Button, A Christmas Adventure by Bill Cotter.
Whoa, 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 you know Larry's rule, don't push the button.
Santa's on his way, you don't want to end up on the naughty list, do you? Gosh, it sure is pretty, though. Psst, I don't think any elves are watching. Maybe give the button one teensy push. Golly, you turned me green like a Christmas tree. Push it again. Now I really look like a Christmas tree. Okay, that's enough. Push the button two times to make me purple again. Yikes! I look like a candy cane! Push the button three times! Hey, watch it, buddy! Quick! Shake the book to get rid of these elves! Oh no, all that shaking made it snow. Try pushing the button super hard. Hey you, that's my nose. I can see Santa coming. Quick, clap your hands to get me back to normal. Larry, I'm so glad I found you. I need you and your friend to help start my sleigh. Can you help me start Santa's sleigh? On the count of three. One, two, three, push!
Click it. Watch the next video too. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe.